What's your opinion about the key of this great success of Argentinian basketball?
Defensively was the key. I mean, we knew we had to stop a great team. They had three, four guards that are unbelievable NBA at the highest level and one of the best big guys in the world. So we had to do a very good job defensively, and that gave us a feel, you know, knowing that we had the power and that and control them defensively gave us the key, the power to run, to have that transition, and obviously let everything flow offensively.
You have a great tradition as a basketball country. Ginobili is here to cheer for you. Pepe Sanchez is here. Scola is still playing, and he's probably the MVP, you know. All these things motivate the younger generation of Argentinian basketball, and also you have a few great guards like Cambaccio, La Provitola, and the young guy Vintoza that take the load.
Yeah, I mean, honestly, we're tired of hearing about the golden generation, the new generation. We wanted to write our own history, and we wanted to prove everybody that we had the power to do it, the ambition. Obviously, they motivate us, and they are our masters. They teach us everything. We got to play with them alongside on the course on a few tournaments, and it was unbelievable, that experience, to learn from the best of our country, and why not one of the best generations in the world. It gave us a lot to think about, a lot how to change our lifestyle, how to train, how you behave. But obviously our motivation was to win and to prove everybody that our new generation is here.
Something last about Scola. How did he make these things?
He's got something. It's his secret. It's unbelievable. There are not enough adjectives to qualify what he's doing. After all this year, his ambition is still growing after every single day. The way he practices, the way he trains every day and competes is something unreal.